联邦调查局警告，即日起到20号总统就职典礼，全美50个州的首府与首都华盛顿都可能出现武装抗议，其中包括某些极端主义团体。因此，国防部已经部署15000名国民兵支援维安工作，且就职典礼当天还会再增加5000名国民兵，避免月6号川普支持者再次闯进国会制造暴乱。
I remember like guys were stripping me of my gear.And then some guys started getting a hold of my gun, and they were screaming out, you know, kill him with his own gun. At that point, you know, it was just like self-preservation. You know, how do I survive this situation?
The absolute zealotry of these people, how they would, they 100% believed that they were, what they were doing was right, and that they were the patriots, and that no one would get in their way. There was a guy ripping my mask off, and he was able to rip away my baton and beat me with it, and you know, he was practically foaming at the mouth. So just these people were true believers in the worst way.
值得一提的是，原本应该是人潮蜂拥而来，前往国家广场观礼并祝贺，但在国会暴动之后，不止直到1月20号前，所有道路全部关闭，冷清清的街头与广场更让人感觉风声鹤唳。东森新闻团队在洛杉矶的综合报道。